Hello, everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Fortnite. We are here working on the Oathbound quests, and they are, because we picked up some more Oathbound quests, it's part two. I think this is the last quest of this group. So we've got 1 week and 2 days to do it. So we're going to finish collecting the test vessels here, and then we will be good to go on that. So I do want to remind you that we stream these videos live over at twitch.tv/unexpectedlyrandom. We are here Monday through Friday at 7 p.m. Central Time and Saturday and Sunday at 4 p.m. Central Time. Let's see, what else do we have? We have a TikTok and a Twitter if you're on those platforms and wish to follow us. That would be wonderful. Also, make sure you're following us on Facebook and or Instagram, because that is where we post our updates to anything that changes on the stream. So if we have stream time changes or cancellations, it'll be posted there. So that's the best place for information. Other than that, we are going to get right back into it. Alrighty, I've got intro and stuff done for the second recording, and we are good to go. Yeah, I can hear that. Well, just don't do anything to invoke their wrath, and you'll probably be okay. Well, you never know necessarily what could set somebody off. So we are, I guess you were waiting on me to ready up, so here we go. I do have an item here to pick up and an item here to pick up. So maybe here, and then we can drop into Slappy Shores afterward and something, I don't know. But I think this is the last section for these Oathbound quests for this region, or this part, I guess, because there's a third part that comes out in 9 days. I was trying to figure out how many people I could get in the same. That would be awesome. Get like the whole map of people on it. That would take an incredible coordinated effort. Add that to the list of things you never needed to know. Nice, I guess. Yeah, I'm gonna be totally honest, still not family friendly, but we're right, which is mostly because then it keeps me from getting banned on YouTube. But I've got it all set up, so that's not an issue. So we're kosher. Yeah, let's just not talk about those appendages, please. or any related appendages. That is an accurate statement. 100%. I'm not sure where this item is that I'm supposed to be picking up here. Oh, it's right here on the floor next to me. I got the angry thing. It's making angry noises. Ooh, a box. Cool. There is a Falcon Scout down here if you want it. You can have it. I haven't used it enough to know how to use it properly, so go for it.
No. You can't be.
Okay. I hear a lot of commotion, gunfire commotion. Ooh, there's also a hammer here you can have if you want it. Break the wall, which direction? Right there, that's pink, yep. There you go. Oh, look at that. Just, that's kind of, I didn't think about doing that, but that's brilliant. Put these augments, I don't really like those, we'll switch. I don't really like those either, but don't really have any choice. You're up top, I see ya. How are you doing on... Oh, there is a gap in the floor. I have some of these, so we'll go ahead and take care of the shields here. That's good. I don't really have much for ranged weapons. Yeah, I'm not gonna be terribly effective from here. I can try and give them fire. Oops, that was dumb. Wrong thing. No worries. Right, if it goes into a new match, I'll just switch over and join back up when you get back. On. And we've got contacts this way too. Let's leave them to play with each other and I will conveniently escape. Somebody over here. There we go. fine. Go ahead, shoot the NPC. See how well that works for you. This is going to be problematic, but if I can find the thing. Nope, there's the storm. So that's going to be the end of that. Not bad. We got the taco that was Amy's test subject, and that was really the big thing. And this is just going to be a matter of time here, so we're going to go ahead and I guess I need to wait it out probably so we can get the credit for the quest. I don't know if it completes if you don't go through and finish the thing. So it won't take long, because as soon as this 18 seconds, I think, that's gonna be the end of that. 7, 6, 5. Yeah, it wasn't a great position to come back into, but we did pretty well. You were in a decent spot as far as hiding in that building. Nobody found you. It was just the storm. Thank you. Oh, nice. I've been muted on the broadcast for who knows how long. So that's great. this hammer? Okay, I will see if I can move this way. Okay, I've got a down cable here I can get around safely. So I don't just jump off and splatter. Okay, I see them. They're still quite a ways out. Knowing my luck, we're gonna follow them and I'll get hunted down. Not everybody's cup of tea, I guess. Yeah, it's coming quick. I was, but I took care of it. A explosive bow to the face doesn't end well. Now I'm being shot again and I have no control over it. Okay, for now I'm got things under control. Gotta find a place to hide. I've got Bush Warrior that should regen this if I can find. You got contacts over there, so watch yourself. Right. Yeah, I see it right at the top of the hill. I gotta get there without getting in the fire zone, though. Okay, is that you took him down? Nice. That'll be perfect. I just got to 50 points. Watch out for the storm, though, because it's rolling in. I'll deal with the shield after we get free from this. I picked up a slap juice so I could get some zooms going. Contacts over to the right on the mountain. Ouch. We got contacts on the mountain, on the mountain. two of them. He's got a bow. We got contacts left too. Back on the mountain. Get covered. There's a shield pot. Add some spares. It's probably theirs. He's coming with Deku Smash. Run. I'm down. I got taken down mid sprint. There it goes. Okay. I'm gonna have to go back to lobby so I can end this recording, and then I gotta take care of a text message here. And then we'll see where we're gonna go after that. All right, everyone, that's going to wrap it up for this episode of Fortnite. I apologize for the brief, hopefully brief, moment of no microphone. I got the stream mic recorded inadvertently, or muted, not recorded inadvertently. So do want to remind you that we stream these videos live over at twitch.tv/unexpectedlyrandom. We are here Monday through Friday at 7 p.m. Central Time and Saturday and Sunday at 4. Make sure you're following us on Twitch so we can send you a notification when we go live, and follow us on Facebook and Instagram where we post any updates when there's a change to the listed streaming schedule. Other than that, we do have a TikTok and a Twitter if you're on those platforms and wish to follow us. That would be wonderful. And if you enjoyed the video, make sure you like and subscribe. That'll get you more content similar to this, and it lets me know that you're having a great time so we can keep having a great time. Other than that, that's everything I've got. I hope you enjoyed. Until next time, stay random.